musical influences were really quite diverse, I suppose. So I loved the record by Caribou called Swim a lot at the time, so I was listening to that. And I guess Brian Eno's 70s albums. And then also the film soundtrack work that I was doing. I worked a lot with a composer called Ilan Eshkeri, and I was learning a whole new way of working on that. And actually then I worked with Ilan on the strings and brass on the record. So for example, like the song Medicine, it's basically the same chord sequence through the whole song, but I needed to make it, I had so many verses, I knew it was going to be about a 10 minute long song. So I had to find a way of doing the same theme in a lot of different musical guises to keep things interesting. So, and also to reflect the sort of mood swings that my dad would have with his dementia. So it was, I think I learned that through the film soundtrack work. You're listening. Monsoon, it wasn't originally, I didn't think of it as being like the album closer. It's about like an end of a relationship, and it kind of tells about the story about how when you're grieving, it's hard to have any more energy for, I don't know, for intimacy or, you know. So it was about a breakup I had that sort of following on from my dad's death. And but yeah, there is something sweet about it ending the record. It mentions my father in like the last verse.